looking at the Medway Crompton. So without any further ado, let's get in. Set the date to... and get in. Now, you will have to go into the back loco and... So, let's see what we've got. We've got the 6575. And the 6515. So, let's get doors open. So, to get brakes released, we have to go to the back lead cab. Yep. So what we need to do is from full service to shut down, back to neutral and shut down. That should be done. Oh, it is Jenny Lewis. I thought so. So this is the Medway Crompton. Set it to, I don't know, 33. There we are. So, oh, hello. That's interesting. Got one. It's all happening at Stroud today, innit? Well, sit back, relax, enjoy the journey. I will talk to you at the end of the video. was a nice little run down from Strood. Now, I will wait for the doors to lock and I will continue this service back to Strood, I believe, or is it one of them? And yeah, I like it. You get to open the 33 up more, see what it can really give. It's not stuck to 25 miles an hour on some boring railway in the west. It also adds more life into the southeastern high speed timetable. Now, for those unaware, I was making a route roster timetable kind of shift kind of thing. I'm not going to release that until the 700 is out, because I'm going to incorporate some of the services, some of the 700 services into that, and then release it as one big thing. So, let's get ready with the return. This cab is shut down. Bye, Dave. Yeah, so we've got 3 minutes to change ends, which is cool. I also need to check the Medway towns for something. If you take a look at the map, the 66 is from near St Pancras, have now gone. So, unfortunately, we can't see what 66 is at. Belle Isle Junction anymore, so that's unfortunate. It'll be good for frame rates and freezes and all that jazz. So we got some HTT trains down there. Cool. So, the 33012, also known as Lieutenant Jenny Lewis. Hey? What? What? Being taken. Help. Fire. Well, I guess we're stuck in here. Now, I don't advise anyone to do this in real life, unless you're a professional. There's a park there, which is a good place to watch from. Or that bridge. It's an old signal box. Pretend nothing happened. Evening, afternoon, morning, 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 morning. Ah, 14:45. Yeah. Okay. So close to 100. What does it mean by new? Sue, a silver. Oh well. The Medway Crompton, part 2. Let's go, mon. Right. D6508. Yeah, unlock those doors. Switch round to back. D6501. Right, sit back and enjoy the journey. All the way to Stroud. So guys, I'm gonna call it there as I'm running out of time. So this has been a look at the Medway Valley Crompton rail tour. Hope you've enjoyed. If you have, leave a like, leave a comment, and yeah, I'll be back tomorrow with some more Class 33 action. Goodbye for now.